Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, we have just had a massive, epic chainsaw fight, which was rather brutal. And then we got the other dog. Yes, we got three of them now, I believe. And also, one thing, I've just did a last run around of the area to collect some stuff, some herbs and stuff, which I wasn't recording at the time, but at the time, Grandma was straight away outside this area, looking around, turning her head around, and it was freaky as fuck. She's disappeared again now, which can only mean a bad thing. Oh, crap. Okay. So, Grandma's disappearing. She was in this corner up here. I don't think she's up there anymore. Yeah, she's disappeared. Okay. Okay, let's that's the broken one. Can you even do anything with this anymore? Oh, you can still pick it up. I don't know why. Who'd want to replace a broken shotgun? Oh, let me I believe there's one of these here. Hello. Is there one in garage as well? I'm gonna go have a look. I'm guessing Mr. Baker will be coming back. I'm guessing that's not the end of him. I could go have a look and see if his body's still there. Well, half his body, should I say, but it'd be just wasting time. Okay. Pistol out. Are we outside now? Yes, we are. That. Lockpick. Right, let's keep going. I'll save that lockpick. I was thinking about going back into the Mr. Baker's side room because there's a case in there which needs padlocking. Gunpowder as well. Okay, it's setting me up for something here. Okay. Sundial. We were up there. We haven't seen where Mia was in that little video, the flashback. I'm guessing it's a flashback. I'm guessing it wasn't recent. Ooh, where am I going here? Can I even go this way? Ah, here it is. Yeah, I can't go that way. Wait, was that it? Oh yeah, that's the bridge that she ran to, and this is where Margarita was. Yeah, I remember now. Cool. Let's have a look. Oh, gunpowder. Ooh, getting quite a lot of gunpowder. Anything around here? Okay, we can't go that way. I'm guessing that's the way to go, but I don't want to go in there yet. Oh, doll's heads. Okay, we need blue card and a red card. Supplements? The hell are supplements? Pills that affect the nervous system can't be used as... Make them into medicine first. What the hell? Ammo for the grenade launcher. What? There's a grenade launcher? This must be more Resident Evil than we thought. If it's got all these bloody guns in it. Chem fluid. Right, I need some bullets. I'm sorry, but I need bullets. Yeah, I've got 18 bullets then now. Hello? Okay, we've got a save station. We've got another tape. Love that. Thank you. Oh. What does that say? 44 mag, a lot of kickback, and a lot of stopping power. I'm guessing you need 9. It's too late for them. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mum and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So it's definitely... I'm definitely thinking it's interlocked with Resident Evil as is, there's a virus. Oh, look. Oh, wait a minute. Stabilizer. Oh, are these steroids? Steroids, yeah. Increase max health indefinitely. So you can use that. Maybe it's... What? You cheeky Japanese people. You always fucking decide to be perverts, don't you? A broken handgun. What the hell does a broken handgun got to do? Explore the yard. Okay, this is what I'm doing. Don't tell me I've got to do something with the... Okay. It's always with the phone.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... Our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, where are you in all this, Zoe? This must be Zoe's. Why do I keep going back to that? She's got style, though. She's got style. You don't have enough space. It's all right. I can... put that over there. You know what? I'm gonna put that in there just in case I need it in the future, so I don't need to come all the way back here for it. Stabilizer. I feel like Wesker. Your reload speed has increased. Is that it? Oh, I thought it was like gonna be like running. Can I get in here now? Yes, I can. Oh, something's gonna happen. Is she gonna storm out? Shells. Whoa! Oh, fuck of you, dirty cockroaches. Get them all. Can you kill them? No. Right, here we go. Oh, hello, flies. I bet you had to kill them. I hope you had to kill them. Oh shit. Something tells me that was not the right thing to do. Maybe it was. Nope, nope, nope. No, I'm just gonna be wasting ammo there. She's upstairs. Go up. Whoa! Do we have to sneak past him? Nope. Okay. Okay, that's not working. Let's run past him. Ow! 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 Fuck! What am I meant to do? Hello. You're a mother. I don't like you. Think. What's over there? There's another one over there. Okay. No, that's not working. Nah, it's not working at all. Have I got anything to... Supplements, gunpowder, lockpick. That's it. I ain't got any. I feel like I need a flamethrower. Can I get in this water? No, you can't get in the water. The lights? Can I shoot the lights? There's no lights in there to shoot. Interesting. Let's try and make a run for it again. Bye-bye. Yep. I know you're there. Ow! Fuck. Okay, you just run past them then, I'm guessing. Solid fuel. What is solid fuel? Oh, I'm guessing that's to burn them. Fucking might as well use it here. First aid, I love that. Oh, fuck. That's a lot of spiders. Oh, get them off. Oh, fuck. I'm covered in fucking shit. No. No. Okay, we need a lever. I need some chem fluid to take away the bloody flames. Okay, we've got a herb. Burner nozzle. Is that gonna help me? Oh, there's something in the lake. I don't think this will go in there. No, didn't think it would. Search the old house for serum. Yeah, I can see that. No, I can't combine that. Neuro rounds, flame rounds. It looks like it can be bind with something else. Okay, I got you there. So let's try to get on to that side now. I'm not gonna be able to get that. Oh, you fucking flies! Fuck off. I'm not hurting you. Let's go this way. Whoa. Hello. Fuck off. Old house map. Got no bullets. Well, that don't help me. Yeah, I don't have that anymore. Burn a grip. Oh, we got flamethrower now. Yay, flamethrower! Oh, what's this? You can carry more items. Yay, thank fuck. Woo! In the bag. I knew it. We had to be at this side or that side. And that explains why that thing, what was over here. Burner fuel. Chem fluid. I'm rolling in it. I'm rolling in this shit. Yeah, you look at that shit. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh, it's just this lighting up. Yeah, bring it, bitch. You just gonna burn and die? Yes, you are. Ha ha ha! I'm liking this. Let's go this way first. Whoa! That's it. Right, let's get you out of here. Okay. Let's make one of them. That'll do for now. Because we don't know if we need bullets yet or... Yeah. Whoa, there's another one. Oh shit. Let me get health first. Let me get health. Give me time. Yeah. Whoa, die. Why are you not all dying? I just keep coming back. There we go. Solid fuel. Chem fluid. I need another health pack now, though. Doesn't help me. Okay. Hello. Right. Oh. Hello. Burn. Go on. Thank you. Ah. Yes. Hey, mummy. Another. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I got strong chem fluid. Enhanced handgun ammo. Solid fuel, neuro rounds. Strong first aid. You know what? Let's... Right. I've just gone back and changed some stuff. Changed my equipment. So I've now got room for that. And one more thing. which I hopefully don't need to pick up any.
Ethan?
Oh, Mia?
Ethan!
I love that. I don't want to get too close to you. Last time you chopped my hand off. Maybe I have to.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Is someone going to be chasing me now? I don't like this. Oh wait, that's a statue. Hello. That's a statue. I've got the statuette now.
Stay the fuck out.
Hello. Oh shit. She's gonna have stuff fine. Oh no. Run. I knew she was gonna come. This time, is it? Well, maybe it is. Bye-bye. See you later. There we go. Oh, I've got to do this again. That side. There we go. There we go. Close enough. Come on. That's it. Don't grab me. I'm surprised Ethan can fit through here. Mia just barely fit through here. Oh no.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck!
It's alright, it's just millipedes. Or centipedes. I'm not counting the legs. That's it. Okay, we've got nowhere to hide on this part. Let's have a look around here. Shall I go down or shall I go up? So, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Eveline, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. What are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home and everything we've done for you. Pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as a protoast. Lovely. I love that. Okay. I get where you're coming from now. I'm gonna regret that, aren't I? I haven't got that. Ah, I'm guessing that will retract. Yeah, that must retract a bridge. Is there anything here? A herb? Yeah, I've still got herbs. Solid fuel. I'll have more of that. Cool. We're doing well. So I'm guessing hers is down here where Mia got caught in the film. Hello? Oh, we got the torch again. Tractor. I can't pick it up! Yeah, I got no chem fluid. Can I have a... Oh, I need more chem fluid. I don't even have enough space for crank. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, why did I get bullets? I need something to... Okay. Come back. Right. We're back. And I should have room for everything now. Got the crank. There's nothing else in here, I don't think. Just ominous candles, which for some reason are still lit. Oh, hello. She's gonna grab me, isn't she? Oh. Hello. Burn. There we go. Insect means that she must be close. Hello. Yep. What's up? Bye-bye. Ah. The crank. Crank this up. Got that one. So we need to go across. This means that she can come over here now. Can I use this door? There's a flying thing near me and I don't know where it is. Oh, there you are. Come here. Die! Go on. That's it. That was very close. That insect was gonna rat me out then. Got another one here. I'm not bothered about you anymore. Go on, die. Cool. Is that it? I've still got the crank. There you are. What do you mean, there you are? Bye-bye. Close the door, please. Burner fuel. Crocky. Why do I not have... Oh, no room for that either. Oh, my God. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Right, I'm at that. I need that antique croaky. I'll have to come back for that coin. At least I know where one is now. Right. Let me have a look through the window. noticed that. I can't see her. That was easy. Unless she's in here. No, she's not. Good. Good. Dun 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 dun. Oh!
I told you to stay out of here!
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. No, no, no. Bye-bye. I'm gonna have to run.
All right, you little cocksucker! Come here, my pretties! You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it!
Fuck off. Get out of here.
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family?
Die! There's another one here.
Not that chair.
Reload while I can.
This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to!
Are you burning yet? Is there something I can do? Is that it? She's dead? What? Did she fall in? I totally missed that. Okay, okay. Target acquired. What the fuck? Tensu. The hell's that? Regarding the series serum, the following items will be able to synthesize the serum. D-series cranial nerve, D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Nope, can't burn that. What the hell is that? A rug with a baseball cap. Is this like some sort of sun that like didn't survive? Oh, fuck's sake. Come on, Zoe, give me good news.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head?
Just laying around.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. We're gonna have more bugs. Looks like some sort of voodoo doll. October 11th, my ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous, and I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happened to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Oh, lovely. More burner fuel. We can do with more burner fuel. What have we got? Are they bats? Or are they flies? Hello. Ah, another antique coin. God, I hope I can come back here. Can't use that there. What have I got? Crank? No, can't use that there. What have I got? I haven't got anything there to put on that end. I want to save. Can I save? Right, I'm going to save here. Right. This is getting really interesting now to find a cure. This is picking up. The story is finally picking up. We're getting answers. So, thank you all very much for watching. This has been Resident Evil 7. I have been the Almighty Blob. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!